This is what happens every time I walk into a comic book shop.
Get over it, guys.